everybody, and welcome to SAS, Star Alliance. We have the pleasure of taking you to Hong Kong today from Stockholm, and we will shortly start the pre-flight safety briefing, so hang along. My name is Per Delamotte. I'm the commander of this flight. Been flying in SAS since 1985. Instructors on many aircraft types, also examiner and supervisor, or what we call today line check pilot. We can see that the flight time today is almost 10 hours instead of the scheduled one, 10:20. We will fly with a fairly slow speed to save fuel. Fuel saving is something that is very important that we are trying to achieve. And you will also, by the way, later today see that the 330 enhanced, which we are flying, a brand new one, saves a lot of fuel, is very efficient and environmental friendly. The route today will take us, we have a couple of routes to Hong Kong. The one we have today will take us in the central route, going into the Baltics. Then we have Russia for many hours, and then we will enter Mongolia and then fly down another 4 hours, 3.5 into China, down to Hong Kong. We will have about 1,000 cameras in the cockpit. No, about 10, I think, Udo. 10 cameras in the cockpit during takeoff, up to about 15,000 feet. And the same thing going into Hong Kong from 15,000 down to ground, to the gate, filming us. And we will, most of the discussions and filming will be done in the cockpit during the flight. Good. Now we are going. I'm so happy. This is the best crew to Hong Kong today. So thanks for being here. When we encounter turbulence, as usual, please give us a call, especially you guys in the back. You feel that best, then we put on the sign. And when we do that, also make sure that you are sitting down. Turbulence is definitely not dangerous for the aircraft, but for us, the human flesh, we need to sit down when we have turbulence. Otherwise, we can get hurt. Okay, Udo, today we're going to do an external inspection. That is something we don't normally do at our line stations. When we divert, if we divert, that's when we do it. But I will take you through this today. So we start in the nose. And the external inspection is more like a visual check. We go through the aircraft so we don't find any leakage, any dents, or any sort of visual damages. So we start here in the nose. Look at the tires, that they look fresh. No visible damages, the lights, and no general leakages. Also continue towards the nose. The radome is not damaged. Continue on the aircraft's right side. Go through the pitot tubes and the angle of attack vanes, that we don't have any damages there. And then continue to the rear of the aircraft and the wings. And also the static ports. They should never be covered, of course, and not damaged, because that will influence our flight instruments. No problems there. Continue towards the wing. Looks fine. At the same time today, for example, we can also check for visible ice or frost on the wings. Look into the engines. No damages. Looks fine. And no leakage from the underside. See at the front side of the wing that it's not damaged or look fine, and no leakage fuel wise from the wings either. Looks good. And then we continue to the gear, the main gear. Again, as on the nose wheel, look generally that the tires are intact. The brake indicators are in a good shape. And we have some visual signs on that, on the wheels, on the brakes. No leakage from the main Wheel well. This is a fairly new aircraft and it looks very nice. We can also see a little bit frost here on the wing side. That is quite normal. It will disappear shortly when we have more hotter fuel in the tanks during this fueling process. Continue to the rear. Look at the tail. The horizontal stabilizer should be fine. No damages. It's quite far up, so again, it's mostly a visual check. Nice and clean. And then we do the exact same inspection on the left side of the aircraft. No leak, nothing coming out from the belly. And again, we'll check the left main gear. Very nice, very clean. No dripping, everything looks as it should be. And we are approaching the finish line. We'll continue with the left engine and all the further on the static ports, pitot and angle of attack vanes. It's a very nice engine, Rolls-Royce. And the static ports are not blocked either on the left side or the port side. Vanes looks good and the pitot tubes are not blocked. That completes the external inspection. Let's go inside the aircraft.
So we got a clearance to Hong Kong off 01 left, Torbury for Charlie.
Yes.
That was the one you loaded. Altitude 5,000 feet, squawk is 0475. Brakes are off, may start push.
Depart check utförd och vi pushar nu.
Yep.
Återkommer om start av motorerna.
Checked. Holdover time, then we have checked the holdover time, and there is no participation. So as soon as we start the engines, we will redirect the air from the cabin to the engines and then slowly start them with fuel flow on and then ignition. I will show that on the screen when we start the engines.
Ni kan börja starta motorerna.
Roger, we are starting engine 1 and 2.
So we,
so we are starting to redirect some air. We can see that we have pressure coming into the system. As soon as we have pressure here, we can start the ignition sequence. And that is done automatically, starting number one. Fairly soon, we'll see that we're starting to get some oil pressure, and then soon some fuel flow, and then after that, ignition on the EGT.
Push back off, loop down, and you can set the bombs up.
Roger. Brake set. We have fuel flow, and also EGT. When we then get the number one, the number one availed, we can start number two. And doing that on these enhanced aircraft, when we had started number two and we get hydraulic pressure on all three systems, the horizontal trimmable stabilizer will then put itself automatically in the position for takeoff. That is a difference between the legacy aircrafts and these enhanced aircraft. Number two is available. And we are doing the same process with engine number two. Probably said number two, so number one is available, and now starting number two. Pressure on air, starting to get build up some pressure in the oil system. And actually here we just got the stabilizer setting its automatically when we got the yellow system on the system pressured. Everything looks fine. You can disconnect. Have a good day. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thanks. Bye.
Did you see length for Yankee 2?
Yankee 2 is going to be a 1423.
Skinner 1423, then continue via Delta to holding point Yankee 2.
Delta holding point Yankee 2 is going to be a 1423.
Engine number 2 is available. And then we continue with our flow. After start checklist.
Can set config 1, no precipitation.
Skinny 1423, contact tower 118.5.
18.5, Skinny 1423.
After start checklist.
Going off the start checklist, all the NTIs
on.
Checked, EKM status.
Notepad 4157, continue to Holland Point, runway 01 left.
Then Holland Point 2 left,
Marshall 1.
Checked, rudder trim.
Zero.
Clear signal lights.
Received, lights on.
After start checklist completed.
Thank you.
Asking for taxi.
Yes, please.
Asking any 963 heavy for taxi.
Skinny 963, taxi to Holland Point, runway 01 left.
Taxi to holding, 01 left, Skinny 963.
Slot 813,
taxi holding, 01 left. Clear left.
Clear right.
For the best, straight ahead, first left.
Checked.
And you can actually now see on the enhanced aircraft, we have this fantastic Owens onboard airport navigation systems where we can see where we are.
Hello, ground, Finnair 807.
Finnair 807, hello, taxi down 68 by uniform, hold short of uniform echo.
Brakes.
Pressure zero.
Taxi stand 68 by uniform and short of uniform
left.
Echo Finnair 807.
They clear right.
Stop 8123, then clear over the Altex in Scandinavian from left at Sulupapa, continue into stand 6 via Sulupapa 2.
Cabin ready.
Checked. Ground and we can actually change the scale on the Owens, so if you want to look a little bit more an overview, we can change it.
Not at 4157, you're in Yankee via Delta.
Flight control check.
Full up, full down, neutral, full left, full right, neutral, rudder, full left, full right, or neutral. I do my check. Checked.
Before takeoff checklist.
Before takeoff checklist. Flight controls.
Checked.
Checked. Flight instruments.
Checked.
Checked. Briefing.
Confirmed.
Flap setting.
Runway 01 left.
Scandinavia 963, hold short of uniform.
Okay, hold short uniform, Scandinavia 963.
Hold short of
Scandinavia
uniform.
Scandinavia 807, continue into stand 684, uniform Charlie.
Yo, runway 01 left, config 1 plus F231 knots.
Check the TODC, 01 left, full length, config 1 and 233 tons. B1, V2, flex temp.
145, 157, flex 37.
Scandinavia 963, Zulu Foxtrot, join Yankee, still hold short of uniform.
Checked.
Okay, Zulu Foxtrot, join Yankee, hold short of uniform, Scandinavia 963.
Zulu Fox, right turn into Yankee, hold before uniform,
checked. ATC, confirmed, 0475. Cabin ready, checked. Beacon memo.
Takeoff no blue.
And then before takeoff is cleared down to the line.
Checked. And we are approaching Zulu Fox.
Yes.
Turning right and then immediately left.
Checked. And we are cleared right.
Okay.
The sweepers.
Scandinavia 963, continue to holding point, runway 01.
Continue to holding 01 left, Scandinavia 963.
Continue holding 01 left.
Clear all the way down.
Scandinavia 963, contact tower 118.5.
Tower
118.5,
Scandinavia 963, cato.
Threat 130325.
Yes, please, on my side too, when yes. Convenient.
Hello, Scandinavia 963, head there for 01 left.
Scandinavia 963, go after me now, 01 left, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, 01 left, Scandinavia 963.
Line up 01 and wait. Any threats today to be mentioned? Bobo, in the back, you have anything to... Okay, good. We have some icing conditions, no need for weather radar. We can check if we need to put on wing anti-ice later on the departure.
Checked.
And we may line up.
Yes. Yeah.
We'll do it. Below the line.
Below the line, the Tavi tire packs off. One on cabin.
Scanning 963, wind 31005 knots, 01 left, clear for takeoff.
01 left, clear for takeoff, Scandinavia 963.
Clear to takeoff, runway 01 left.
The cabin crew.
Advised.
TCAS.
Tara.
Engine start selector.
Normal.
Packs.
Off.
Before takeoff check is complete.
Check. Entering active runway, clear left.
It's cleared right.
Strobe on.
Strobe is on.
And the consideration is that we are have a clean aircraft, we have done the anti-ice, the de-icing.
Checked.
Runway 01 left, full length. Compass checked.
Checked.
Bobo, happy?
I'm happy.
Take off. Manflex SLS runway auto trust blue.
Checked. Trust set. Knots.
Checked.
Rotate. Posted climb.
Gear up.
Gear up.
Nav.
Checked.
Trust climb D1.
Checked. Track 1.
Forward to trust. Climb. Pilot 1 on.
Checked.
Tower Gomorrah, no France, British Way.
And we keep the slats out until the speed
reduces.
Line up 01 left and wait. Line up 01 left and wait. Scan of a
963, contact Stockholm Control 130.325.
Departure 130.325, scan of a 963.
Roger, good afternoon. Scandinavia 963, heavy 2.445.
963 heavy Stockholm, good afternoon. Free speed, climb flight level 180.
Free speed and climbing flight level 180, thank you, Scandinavia 963.
Flight level 180 blue.
Checked.
Soon we start the engines, we will redirect the air from the cabin to the engines and then slowly start them with the fuel flow on and then at ignition. I will show that in a second.
Below the line.
Below the line, the tar we tar packs off. One on cabin.
Scan A963, wind 31005 knots, 01 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, Scandinavia 963. Clear to takeoff, runway 01 left.
The cabin crew.
Advised.
TCAS.
Tara.
Engine start selector.
Normal.
PAX.
Off.
Before takeoff check is complete.
Check. Entering active runway, clear left.
It's cleared right.
Strobe on.
Strobe is on.
And the consideration is that we are have a clean aircraft, we have done the anti-ice, the de-icing.
Checked.
Runway 01 left, full length. Compass checked.
Checked.
Bobo, happy?
I'm happy.
Take off. Manflex SLS runway auto trust blue.
Checked. thrust set. Knots.
Checked.
V1.
Rotate. Posted climb.
Gear up.
Gear up.
Nav.
Checked.
Trust climb D1.
Checked. Track 1.
Forward to trust. Climb. Pilot 1 on.
Checked.
Tower Gomorrah on our friend, through the way.
And we keep the slats out until the speed
reduces.
Line up 01 left and wait. Line up 01 left and wait.
Scanner 963, contact Stockholm Control 130.325.
Roger, 1-0-3-2-5,
Scandinavian 963. Roger, good afternoon, Scandinavian 963 Heavy, 2.4 for 5. Scandinavian 963 Heavy, Stockholm, good afternoon, free speed, climb flight level
180. Free speed and climb flight level
180,
thank you, Scandinavian
963. Flight level 180 blue, checked. Flaps 0.
Speed checked. Flaps 0.
Select D2.
D2. Selector.
Ring 350 and it's globalizer 01 right. Descent flight level 70 free speed.
350 intercept localizer 01 right.
Take a checklist.
Scandinavia 2636. Landing gear. 125.
Flaps
retracted.
Packs. Down to the line.
Set standard.
Standard set. Cross checked. Reading 55. Now.
Checked.
Ok, better ref.
Standard set.
Standard set. After takeoff climb checklist complete.
Thank you. Delete speed restrictions, please. Or free speed.
Delete speed restrictions.
Scandinavian now to green. Contact Sweden Control 132-475.
132-475. Good afternoon, Scandinavian 963 Heavy, approaching 7 for 180.